Mary Magdalene de Pazzi, Saint Mary Magdalene, 1566-1607, was born into one of the wealthiest and most noble families in Florence, Italy. In her youth, her devotion to prayer and penance was implicit in her everyday behavior. At the early age of 10 years, she was allowed to receive her first Holy Communion. At the age of 12 years, she had her first mystical experience. At 14 years she transferred to a convent school, and at 17 years she was received as a novice of the Carmelite Order in Florence. Early in her novitiate, Saint Mary Magdalene became seriously ill and arrangements were made for her to make her final vows. During the quickly arranged service, she had a further mystical experience which lasted 2 hours and was thereafter repeated every day for 40 days following her receiving of the Sacred Body of Jesus in Holy Communion. To avoid claims of deception or controversy, Saint Mary Magdalene de Pazzi's superiors arranged to have her ecstatic experiences documented. Her experiences continued for much of her remaining short life, but they were interrupted by periods of great temptations. Saint Mary Magdalene de Pazzi's feast day is the 25th of May. She is the patron saint of illnesses and temptations. Pray that we will find the strength to live by Jesus' teachings, despite the trials that befall us and the temptations that come our way. Glory be to the Father,